Okay, Poe, time to noodle up.
Skadoosh!
What if I told you a Kung Fu Panda Return of the Legend wasn't real, but AI? Or even this one, Damsel, Rise from the Fire. It's not a movie, it's AI.
I was never yours to sacrifice!
You scroll past a video that looks like a blockbuster movie, but it's not. It was made in seconds using Google's secret weapon, V3. An ultra-powerful video generator locked behind a $20 a month US-only paywall. And yet, I found a way to use it for free, legally, from outside the US. This tool is a game-changer. It creates scenes so real you'll question reality. Triangular UFO pierces sky. Jedi versus Sith duel above moon. Lion in Neon City. This is not Klingai or Sora AI. This is next level. But here's the deal. Most people can't access it. I cracked the method. You just need to follow my exact steps. No guesswork. And at the end, I'll show you how to get 15 months of Google AI Pro completely free. I've tested it. It works. You don't need to. So grab your notes, stay locked in, and don't skip a second because you also get a master prompt of generating these videos at the end. Smash that like button if you're ready to create viral magic. Subscribe and drop a comment. What would you create with Google VEO 3? Let's find out. Here's the deal. Free Google's AI Pro plan until June 2026, which includes V3, costs over $300 for 15 months. That's a steep price for most of us. Plus, it's only available in several countries such as Brazil, Indonesia, Japan, the United Kingdom, or the United States of America. And if you're under a certain age or outside the States, Google's website will hit you with a cold, "You're not eligible." That's what I got when I tried. It's frustrating, right? You're locked out of a tool that's shaping the future just because of where you live or how old you are. But there's a workaround, a clever little path that lets you slip through the cracks. It's tied to a promotion Google's running, one that's not advertised loudly. Some say it's only for a select few, like students or insiders. But I figured out how to make it work for anyone. It's not a hack. It's just using their system smarter. But there's a puzzle to solve first. Let's break it down. The first step is making Google think you're in the US. If you are in the United States, you can skip this step. That's where a VPN comes in. If you're not in the States, Google's servers will block you faster than you can blink. I tried a dozen free VPNs from the Chrome store. Like Urban VPN, if you simply add it to your browser extension and select the country where you want your IP address to be located. In this case, I chose the United States, and then refresh the page, it can help you access Google AI Pro. But after several steps, even VPN tools like Tunnel Bear, none worked. As you can see on the screen here, the subscription is not available, so if you really want 15 months free, you should watch out until the end. They were either too slow or Google saw right through them. Even the first few steps you can access, but at the end for the payment it locks you out again, so I also used New Incognito Window tab to try registering a new email, but that didn't work. However, I recommend you register a new email or an existing email that you don't use often to protect your account. Then I stumbled across VPN. It's free but has some limitations. If you're serious, you can subscribe, which only costs $1.99 per month. And is the only one that cracked the Google defenses I tested. Just go to your browser extensions and search for VPN, then add it to the Chrome extension and pick a US server. Suddenly, you've got a Virginia or Oregon IP address. I select Virginia and then click the Start button to connect to United's IP address. Once you've done that, you can refresh the Google AI Pro page, or you can paste the link from Google that you find in my description and you'll be closer. But if you're not there yet, if you run into a problem, such as a VPN that won't connect, check your browser settings or close your browser and reopen it. VPN has many options for you to choose from. Sounds simple, but there's another layer. What's the next part? Even with a US IP, Google wants a student email to unlock their 15-month free trial for the AI Pro plan, which includes V3. If you're a student with an EDU email, you're set. Just plug it in and verify. But what if you don't have one? That's where things get interesting. There's a site called TempMail that lets you create a temporary EDU email for free. You hop on, keep your VPN running, and pick a username. I went with something simple, like Rob2030, and got an email ending in EDU. Copy it, paste it into Google's verification page, and hit Verify. A code will land in your temp mail inbox. Refresh, grab it, and submit it. If the code doesn't show, wait a minute or check your VPN connection. Some folks online say this promotion is only for verified students, but the temp mail trick seems to work for anyone who follows the steps. It's like finding a back door to a VIP club. But there's one more hurdle to clear. Let's see what it is. You're almost there, but Google throws one last curveball. They want a payment method, even for a free trial. Don't worry, they won't charge you until June 2026, and you can remove it anytime. I used a Revolut debit card, which is free to set up and works like a charm. No card? Sign up for Revolut. It's quick, and you can get a virtual card in minutes. But here's the secret and successful way to get 15 months for free. So also, UrbanVPN and TunnelBear help me to register a free account. But at the payment step, after I get the virtual card, I enter the payment details. Then it fails. The reason is that the VPN does not work. So I tested many VPN tools. Then, with coming result, VPN can work. Also, you have to enter a zip code in the US, otherwise it fails, like mine. In my case, my VPN was located in Virginia, so I entered the Virginia zip code. Then click on Save Card, click on Start Trial, and you will see this screen. You get 15 months of Google AI Pro with 2 TB of storage for free. Billing starts today and ends on August 30, 2026. Finally, click on Subscribe, and you'll get it. Congratulations. Once that's done, you're in Google's Flow interface, where V3 lives. This is where the magic happens. Type a prompt like Lion in Neon City and watch V3 churn out a video with sound in under 2 minutes.
Roar.
Or I tried Spider-Man swinging through neon-lit Tokyo at night, and the result was so real it gave me chills.
Tokyo just got a new web.
Or here is more impact and a real result, like in a famous movie or Hollywood flick.
Peace was never an option.
Initiate first contact protocol.
We've been watching. You are not alone.
You get 1,000 credits a month, enough for 10 V3 videos. Want to make the most of it? Stick around, because the interface is a playground and I've got tips to max it out. Now, let's talk about using V3 like a pro. Go to Google and type in Flow and click on this result, or you can find the link in my description. Then click on Sign In with your Google account and you will be redirected to this page. The Flow interface is intuitive but packed with options. Then click on New Project to start creating your video. First, text to video is the simplest. Type something like a pirate ship battling a storm and select highest quality with audio for V3's full power. Each video costs 100 credits, so plan your prompts wisely. Here is the result. Let's see another result like Jurassic Rebirth, Night Hunt. All results look really good compared to tools like Kling AI or Hail You AI. Dragon but here roar. Are the tips for you. How to get an optimized, professional, cinematic prompt that takes full advantage of VEO 3's advanced
Let them
features,
see what rhythm looks like in code.
Sync, realistic sound design, smooth character motion, cinematic effects, dynamic camera movement, lighting, depth of field, and much more. You can use my prompt below. Just type in your idea and let an AI like ChatGPT, DeepSeek, or Grok create a full prompt for you. Just do it the way I did it. You type in a pirate ship battling a storm. Press the Enter key. Then copy the prompt. If it's not in a paragraph, you can ask the tool to organize a paragraph for you, or you can just copy everything ChatGPT creates. Then paste the prompt here. Click on Generate and see the result. That's a big difference to the simple video. Do you think so too? Let me know in the comments. Take another look at how different they are. Was never the enemy. If you want this free prompt, just comment VEO3 prompt. I'll drop it off for you.
We face the sea's wrath tonight, but we sail for legacy.
The storm was never the enemy.
Now, let's try it out. Frames to video, where you can start with an image. You can upload one or use Gemini AI to create it. Or use one of the best free text-to-image AI tools, which is a product of Google. I typed in my prompt, a futuristic cyberpunk control room, and got 4 stunning images. I selected one and then added the same prompt. Here's the result. This tool even gives you the option to generate images from text. I tried a different prompt and got 4 perfect images. I selected this one and added a zoom effect, e.g., Dolly in, and got a video that looked like a fantasy clip from a famous movie. Now I'm trying it with a talking AI avatar that looks good too. I even tried a transformation between a lion and a Lamborghini and got an incredible clip that makes many other tools obsolete. Here is the result. So now you've got the keys to V3, Hollywood-level video generation, unlocked for free. With just a VPN, temp mail, and a Revolut card, you're in. 10 clips a month might not seem like much, until you realize each one can go viral. This isn't just about access, it's about what you create. A tiger in a spaceship, a dancing toaster, go wild, and share your masterpiece in the comments. If you get stuck, I've got you. And if you're ready for more AI tricks, subscribe now. Because the future of video, you're holding it.